You may call me Commander. Or Gittite. Or Warrior. Few people call me Ittai. One Hebrew raider called me Ittai as a boy. Now, he is king over all of Israel. And I need him to remember. Remember a boy who kept a future king's secrets. For I come into Israel, the lands of Judah, with 600 Philistine warriors seeking a new home. Will King David look kindly upon the boy with the empty stomach, who he treated like a son? Or will he see a man, a Philistine threat? It's a shame I don't do flattery well.